20-year-old patient presents with an extremely itchy lesion on one arm. So what is the diagnosis? So whenever you get to see this kind of a clinical picture, that is, there is an extremely itchy lesion which is present unilaterally, that is asymmetrical lesion. And if you look at the clinical picture, you are able to see there is a annular lesion. So you are able to see an annular lesion is present, which is having erythematous rim and there is some scaling. So if this kind of a clinical picture is observed, we should think about tinea. But if you look at all the options, all of them are tinea. So let us break down each one of them: tinea corporis, tinea imbricata, tinea cruris, and tinea incognito. So tinea corporis, when the dermatophytic fungal infection happens over the body, it is called as tinea corporis. When the same dermatophytic fungal infection happens in the groin, it is called as tinea cruris. When the tinea is modified because of the usage of the topical steroids, then we call it as tinea incognito. So steroids usage, which is modifying the pre-existing tinea, it is called as tinea incognito. Whereas if you look at option B, which is the answer here, this is a very special type of tinea whereby there are going to be concentric rings of, if you look at this lesion carefully, there is one ring here and there is one more ring inside this. So this kind of a concentric ring like tinea infection, whenever we see, we should think about this entity which is called as tinea imbricata. And I'm very happy that almost all the students have marked this right. So what is the clinical feature which will differentiate this from normal tinea? So in this normal tinea, that is whereby there is going to be only one concentric ring, there will not be any more concentric rings inside this tinea. So this is going to be the usual tinea, which can be cruris, corporis, depending upon the site of the involvement. And as you can see, this is the plant which is called as Aishwarya imbricata. Aishwarya imbricata. So not Aishwarya Rai, Aishwarya imbricata. It has concentric rings. If you observe carefully, there is rings of these leaves which are present. So likewise, in this tinea imbricata, if you observe carefully, there are going to be extensive concentric rings. And you might have guessed it right, the organism, the dermatophytic organism name is Trichophyton concentricum. Trichophyton concentricum, it is going to produce these polycyclic blocks with thick scale due to this organism, and it is going to be of course itchy just like tinea. And the rest of the information, Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanam, Sarve Jana Sukhino Bhavantu. Thank you so much.